All right, everyone, this is the bomb. I'd say it's actually called the bomb. And I gotta hurry up because it's starting to rain. It says these are $2.99, and it says it's filled with black powder and firecrackers. And if I don't hurry up, I'm not gonna be able to light this off for you guys because there are thunderstorms bearing down in the area. As you can see, the patio is getting wet. So let's light this off real quick. Here comes the bomb. Whoa! Holy smokes! Oh! Ho, 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 ho. Woo! Oh man, I wasn't expecting that. Wow! Holy guacamole in a cannoli! That thing split apart like a... Man, that was... I don't know if this camera picked up how loud that was. It's like, boom, 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 boom. Woo, $2.99, baby. Halfpricefireworks.com. Actually, HPfireworks.com. It's not the Lawrenceburg store. It's the West Harrison, Indiana store. HPfireworks.com. It's on their website. I'm going to get more of these. I'm going to get like 3-4. I'm going to light them all. Get some fuse. String them all up on a single fuse. Fast fuse and light them off at the same time. Maybe a half a dozen. Man, that was crazy. You could hear the dog going nutso. Wow. I was expecting, you know, some... The thing to pop open, a little bit of firecrackers and a little bit of fire. And like Ladyfinger, this thing was like, boom, 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 boom. Man, that was legit. I mean, we all know it wasn't a bomb. You can't get nothing like that at a fireworks store. But, pleasantly surprised. I'm going to put this on YouTube so other people know what it is. That's it, Yellow Groove. Bamboo's doing good. Everything's lush and green. And I'm a lean, mean drinking machine. No more Edge. I'm going to my old go-to. You guys know that color. You know what it is. And here comes the rain. I'm just in time. Patio's getting soaked. Rains are increasing. That's it. That's it for now.